Second division of the Little Pat for two-year-old Pacers, over $30,000 up for grabs. Here they come. They are off and pacing. Triple Cam goes out for the lead. 19th hole gets away in second as they enter the first turn. Vintage Treasure is third up on the far outside, then Bees and Honey, who's back toward the rail. Field being led as they go to the quarter mile mark by Triple Cam, but only for a moment, because now here comes the challenge from Vintage Treasure, and Vintage Treasure moves up to get the lead. Triple Cam goes second, 19th hole is third, a gap of two lengths to Bees and Honey, who's racing in fourth. Hey On Hanover is in fifth, The Seeker is sixth and last, racing six lengths off the lead. And here comes a move from 19th hole, rushing up on the outside from third to second to challenge for the lead. Opening quarter, 27 and 4 feet seconds. 19th hole gets the lead by a length. Vintage Treasure is now second as they move toward the half mile mark. Triple Cam gets shuffled back into third. Bees and Honey is fourth. Hey On Hanover is fifth. The Seeker is content to buy time at the back, but now begins to move toward the outside from last. And Bees and Honey is moving up ahead of him from fourth to second, just off the leader's flank. The half in 57 seconds. Into the final turn, Bees and Honey on the outside. 19th hole has the lead toward the rail by three parts of a length. Vintage Treasure is locked in third, flanked by Triple Cam on the outside in fourth. The Seeker is fifth on the outside as they come to the three-quarter mile mark. Will have to come three wide, still four lengths off the lead. And Hey On Hanover is last, three quarters, 126 and three. The Seeker and Triple Cam are angling out toward the center of the track. They've got to catch 19th hole. 19th hole leads it by two lengths at the eighth pole. Triple Cam second by a length. The Seeker a wide third. Final eighth mile, 19th hole leads it by two. Triple Cam, then the Seeker. The Seeker still lingering. 19th hole is strong. 19th hole is the best today. 19th hole wins it by 2.5 lengths. Triple Cam second, the Seeker third. 1:53 and 2/5 the time for the mile.